Leonidas Issa also denounced that the government of Guillermo Lasso and his measures have led the country to the worst crisis in its history.
The government and the neoliberal right-wing model has failed. What we have lived through is the right-wing model of government, and its main figure has led Ecuador to the worst economic, social, and political crisis and disaster in the history of our beloved country.